Okay, guys, this is the IBM correcting Selectric 2 demo, and we'll look at the condition. This has definitely been stored for a while in someone's basement, so it does smell musty, but it does turn on, and seems as though okay, that button doesn't work. The tab does not seem to work. And the space bar does not seem to work like it's supposed to. Return works. Looks like it. Yeah. So there you have it. Thanks for watching.